Las Vegas, it's Miss Universe
23, Malaysia.
Nadine Ann Thomas, 23, Malaysia.
Malaysia. Malaysia once had the honor of performing for the king. This 23-year-old was a member of her elementary school choir at the time. She'll sing for the king. It's Malaysia. Malaysia got her black belt in karate when she was 16, but after teaching taekwondo, she got bored, so she switched to kickboxing, breaking boards and hearts. It's Malaysia.
Brazil, Miss Universe 2011.
26 Malaysia. 26 Malaysia.
Malaysia.
Malaysia says that if she could meet anyone in the world, she would choose Warren Buffett. She's very interested in philanthropy and economics. Malaysia.
Malaysia.
Malaysia is very adventurous. She was tucked into diving with sharks in Kuala Lumpur as part of a conservation campaign. Malaysia.
Las Vegas. It's the holiday edition of Miss Universe 2012, presented by
Kimberly Leggett, Malaysia.
Malaysia.
Malaysia is a great swimmer, has a green belt in karate, and used to run track. In high school, she was named best female athlete every year. Malaysia.
Malaysia.
Malaysia is proud of her volunteer work. In addition to Relay for Life, this 19-year-old has worked with the SPCA and raised money for Haitian earthquake victims. Malaysia.
13.
Carrying in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Carrying in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.
Malaysia. Malaysia worked hard to obtain a degree in architecture. She dreams of owning her own island where she can build and design a custom resort. Malaysia. Malaysia. Mauritius.
Malaysia.
Malaysia is a former ballerina who was scouted as a teenager to train as a rhythmic gymnast. Her hobbies include painting, writing, and watching documentaries. That sounds amazing.
Malaysia. Mauritius. Mexico.
Universe Malaysia 2014, the gorgeous Carrie Young crowning Sabrina Bennett as the new queen. Congratulations.
You can do it. Make us proud, girl. And of course, tonight would not be possible without the support of all of our sponsors, especially our main presenters, iPayEasy and Fashion Ballet. And also not forgetting our sponsors, Maserati Naza Italia, VIP Coreana, SP Scythia, Sephora, Reflesia, Publica, GC Smart Luxury, My Dentist, KLM Air France, Fitness First, Miko Gallery, Hometown Hainan Coffee, People Graphy Studio, Danny Maya, FHM, Samsonite, The Butter Factory, and Apostreamly, FusionWorks, Kyanite TV, and a special thank you to My EG.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. My name is Jason Godfrey.
And I'm Sarima Ibrahim. Until we meet again next year, it's been a wonderful Miss Universe Malaysia 2014. Thank you and good night.